Sawyer, caretaker Connie Chisholm, 2 Overcome by Victory, Brad Doyle, 3 Southwind Voltage, Nicole Bove, 4 Lynn Palica, the caretaker of Grandma's Last Son, 5 Jan Ryder, Laura Winnicott, 6 Smoke Money, Lindsay Gillespie, 7 Setting the World on Fire, Steve Westrom, and the 8 LA Center of the Times, the caretaker there is Jamie McEachern. It's post time for the 5th at Kawartha Downs. This is the Great Canadian RV Trot, sponsored by Great Canadian RV on Highway 7, just up the road here, just south of Fowler's Corners. It's a field of 8. All across the gate in motion and at a start. And they're off. Setting the World on Fire missed the gate by 5, but Rama's Last Son is being forwardly placed and pointed to the lead. Rama's Last Son will take them into the first turn, walking on air, and now Overcome by Victory is going to push through and ride the pocket. That's going to push Rama's Last Son a bit wide into the turn. Therefore, clear of Southwind Voltage, another length and a half back to J.N. Ryder. Smoke Money is in the backfield, along with Setting the World on Fire, who's now up in a second from last ahead of trailing LH Son of the Times. 28-3 in the opening quarter. Rama's Last Son and Jason Woodward on the gears. They're a length and a half in front of Overcome by Victory, who's in a tight pocket spot. 2.5 clear of Working on Air, who's the gap doll third. 2 more to Southwind Voltage, another length and a half to J.M. Ryder. Smoke Monkey is 8 lengths off the lead, 2 clear of Setting the World on Fire and LH Son of the Times. They're all single file behind Rama's Last Son, who gets to the half in 58-2. 29-4, respectable second quarter being set by Rama's Last Son, who takes them up the backstretch. Rama's Last Son has a pair on Overcome by Victory and another 2 to Working on Air. Southwind Voltage is alone uncovered. Very loosely capped. Second over is Smoke Monkey, who's outside of J.N. Ryder. It's 2 more back to Setting the World on Fire, who's 10 lengths off the lead, and LH Son of the Times, who's 3 lengths off last. Rama's Last Son trying to take them all the way after that ambitious lead from the gate. 3 quarters, 127-4, 29-2 in the third quarter. Rama's Last Son, a length and a half from Overcome by Victory, who's now coming to the outside. Guy Gagnon pushing the button now. They're in the final 8th of the mile, and home they come, and it's Overcome by Victory. Rama's Last Son has been overcome by Victory, who now takes the lead. Rama's Last Son fighting back along the inside. This one's going to be close. Rama's Last Son might have just fought back to win it. Overcome by Victory second, and it's also close for third between Rockin' on Air and Smoke Monkey in 157-1.